To start simplifying contract management, begin by creating a main contract. Simply select Add, enter the code, name, and contract type. Teams can then automatically generate the main contract schedule of values by going into the Budget tab, click on the Edit icon, select the budget line items, and click Create Main Contract SOV. Once the main contract and schedule of values are created, you'll see all of the information in the contract summary view. To create supplier contracts, click on the Expenditure tab, enter Edit mode, and either add necessary details or import an Excel list. To link contracts to the budget and assign a supplier, simply click on the contract name and add relevant information on the flyout. From here, a SOV is automatically created. To edit the schedule of values, you can add, import, or delete sub-items. Lastly, teams can streamline contract document creation with document packages. Add documents by using document templates, dragging and dropping, attaching files, and moving attachments into the package. This creates a single package that can then be downloaded and distributed for e-signature.